Will Ferguson House. Built of Bayfield brick in 1858, this charming Ontario Regency-style house was built by James Davidson. It has an informal floor plan with no central hall. The rooms all flow one into the other. Note the fanlight above the door and the carved paired eave brackets. Will Ferguson, a Laker captain on the Great Lakes, lived here with his family. The house is remembered by some villagers because Ferguson is said to have hosted the captain of the Malta and his dog after it went aground in 1882.